Hi guys, this is Lily, and sorry for, I'm wondering if this layer because it paused. It keeps on pausing me. I don't like it though. Okay, put it back.
I'm taking this stuff out of your way.
That's not so full. I'm wondering this layer, and then for it said it has the stickers, and there's a lucky devil. I already opened it.
R. Now.
Stop, Tony. I'm going to peel this. Where'd it come out of that circle? I don't know. This might have been in the circle. Shoes. There's shoes right here. Stop there now, maybe. You freak.
What?
Yeah.
Will I
throw
this away?
Throw
it away.
Yeah. I don't know who this is so far. Let me see if I can find those shoes. Yeah, I don't really see those shoes. I only got two. Yes, I got it. Get it open safely. Like the last time I did it, like I just opened it like violently. I've been moving it so far. Get that part of it off. My thing's so messy. I'm gonna keep all like the stuff to the side. I know, huh? I know. Where's the other two? Over here. I'm missing something. What am I missing? I'm missing the outfit. That's what I'm missing. Oh, the outfit might be in here. No, I am missing the outfit. Does she have an outfit? I think she does. That's weird. She didn't come with an outfit. Mama, she didn't come with an outfit.
Okay.
She's supposed to.
Throw stuff somewhere on the table?
No.
Wait, where are the clothes I put in today? I think it's gonna wash in the drain.
She literally didn't even come with outfit.
I'm gonna check the paint things I just wrote. Make sure there's nothing in
there. Yeah.
Or did you just open it?
I just opened it. The circle came out and nothing was in it.
What circle?
That's what circle thing. I don't know where outfit is.
That's weird.
She came with an outfit. I think I know who she's supposed to be. Yeah, she's supposed to be this. She's supposed to have a blue outfit with a red thing. She's line dancer.
You didn't draw anything?
No.
So she has no clothes?
Yeah, she's supposed to have them.
Alright, so you know what we'll do? Put her back together and bring it back to Walmart and show them.
I have the receipt still. So.
Wait,
we found it.
I think we did.
Oh, you did?
Yeah.
Okay. Awesome.
I thought that bag was empty at first, but she's a line dancer. Where's the line dancer, Mama? I don't know, actually. I like her outfit. She's really pretty. I don't know what she's going to do, though. I might do a part.
It's probably
gonna
be
61
degrees out.
Whoa. Her head can pop off. Her head pop off. Yeah. I popped her head back on. Her head came off. Trying to get the outfits on for me because I'm not really used to having the outfits on them. I'm just trying to get this. Why is this outfit not going on? Oh, it's like, how do people even get these? Got it on. It's cute. Let me get a little boots on. Little boots. Okay, that's what she is. Well, I haven't seen if she... I don't know what she does, like... Like, she won't do anything.
Did you read the directions? Are you done with your video?
Oh, she cries! She cries. Okay. So, like, water's squirting out of her eyes. She could be in here, so I don't think she's a coach or anything. But I'm gonna see if she is. I think it's way more easier for the figure. She might be a color changer.
Why don't you shut up your video about getting in these?
I'm still doing it. Okay, I'll do a part two. No, she's not a color changer. She might be. I'm just gonna. Yeah, she's a crier. Not a color changer either. Okay, that's the end of the video. I'm going to do a part two with these two things later. Bye!